Have you ever had a dream you never thought would come true? Was there that one place in life that you never thought you would go? Some of the most beautiful parts in life are the unplanned surprises. Somehow the universe lined up the stars in my favor, and we made it here. Footprints in the sand, alone on an island. Exploring the beauty of this earth, smelling the fresh ocean air, and the sand between my toes. Never stop dreaming. Life is what you make it. That's what I always say. It's either a daring adventure or nothing at all. Guy.
We are getting ready to swim with the whale sharks. Hopefully we find one.
Ready?
I think we're gonna be lucky today. Feeling lucky. We're looking for the whale shark. See the guy up there? He's searching for him. I don't know how they spot him in the water, but they have their ways. They apparently swarm around the same area.
So, very unfortunate news today. We were not able to spot any whale sharks, but our guides did take us over to where all the manta rays hang out, and we got to see some manta rays swimming around, which is pretty awesome. It was kind of scary because they come very close to you, extremely close, but it was cool.
Are you okay?
We're stepping in. Oh, we're not stepping out. One of us, this is how your teens have made up this style.
Look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for?
from the Maldives. Today we are going on an island hopping tour. We will go to like a local Maldivian island and then picnic somewhere out in the ocean. And then I believe we go snorkeling after.
We're on the boat and we have a private tour. We're all by ourselves. We got lucky today. We are on our way to the local Maldivian islands. We can see the way that they live and maybe buy some souvenirs. Ride home. Thank you, Etihad. You never disappoint by awesome seats. It is only 4 hours from Mali to Abu Dhabi, and then we have another ride home with Etihad for 14 hours to New York, and then New York to Orlando. That's a quick flight compared to everything else. We are back on my favorite flight in the whole world, and this is why. Check out my apartment room for the next 14 hours, and then these things here fold down into a bed into Mark's area, so we have two beds, and then our TVs pull out right here.
Hamburger.
I don't know if you can hear me or see me, but we are currently sitting in the business class in the first class lounge here on Etihad Airlines. I don't know if you can see the video very well. This is the lounge area, and there's a nice little bar. So that's the business class on the left side and the first class on the right. And I believe this sits anywhere from 6 to 7 people. You can just hang out. You can play board games and have some drinks.